Hi, I'm Kirsten McKean from Nail Nails. In this video, I'm going to do a horizontal ombre using gel polish. So for this design, I've already created the nail extension. Got a nice almond shape there. What we're gonna do is a ombre fade, a horizontal ombre fade. We're gonna use Caribbean Dream, and we're going to use Pink Cadillac. So we're gonna use Pink Cadillac at the top, and then we've got this gorgeous Caribbean Dream at the bottom. I'm going to take a wide brush and just keep sweeping over that to blend that slightly. We're going to do a couple of coats of this to get the strength of the colour. Cool that for me. Same again. This time I'm making sure these sort of overlap slightly. And then I'm blending them again. And pop them in. Now I'm just popping the colour onto that fade area. And I'm just going to go backwards and forwards and fade this. I clean up any gel that's on the skin. And then pop that into the lamp. And now I'm going to use the Snow Fairy Glitter Dust. Pop that over the top, and it's going to stick to the sticky layer of the gel polish. Once you've got enough on, start dragging from top to bottom, and it'll start to lay the particles flat. I'm just going to wipe off the excess off the brush, and then do it again. So now we're just dusting off any excess. Then we're going to seal that in with the top and base. And you've got that gorgeous ombre from the pink to the turquoise, and an added bit of sparkle, bit of pizzazz. Cure that in the lamp. Clean off your sticky layer. Get a cuticle oil, and there you have it. And that's that glitter horizontal ombre finished. Check out that sparkle.